What you're gonna be seeing next is ground-based movement patterns that are loaded with lines of resistance. So we're gonna work agility, power, core stabilization, and mix into that dynamic activity an element of mobility.
Way to keep quick, quick, quick. Those feet aren't crossing over. Good, switch rolls.
Boom, hit it. Oh yeah, quick, quick, chop it. Bring it in all the way, finish it. Back middle, here, there. Oh, yeah.
That's it, good, I like that.